Hey everyone, who wants to get sick? Yeah, that's what I thought. So this is Coasters HD. What Coasters HD is, it is an app that allows you to virtually experience a lot of, the coolest roller coasters around. So once you first load it up, you will see this, of course. And the very first thing you will see is sort of the Take One icon down on the bottom left there, and you will see several roller coasters. In the second one, you will see several more roller coasters, and when you click A to Z, it will show you all the roller coasters that are in this app from A to Z. And when you click on the info button, you will find there is an app in there that you can download that you can accompany with you on any of these roller coaster rides if you happen to take any of them. And what it does is it will tell you exactly how high in the air you are, because it uses the altimeter on your iPhone. So let's go back out here and click on one of these roller coasters. So let's click on, Cheetah Hunt. So when you click on the name of the roller coaster, you will see on the next page, you are presented with a video and a thumbnail of what the roller coaster looks like. Now, you can also click on the facts button down in the bottom right. And what the facts will do is it will tell you the name, location, the type of coaster it is. In this case, it is a steel/launch coaster. It is 3 minutes and 30 seconds long. That's how long the actual ride is. And it gives you all the relevant information. And if you want even more information and you want to plan a trip there, on the bottom left, you can click on the maps link. And it will tell you right at the very top, it is the Cheetah Hunt. It is Busch Gardens. And that, of course, is in Florida. And right there, you can actually see the top view. And you can click on directions right here, and you can even get your directions if you want to go there. So let's actually go back out into the app, shall we? Let's load that back up, and let's go back, and let's take a look at what this roller coaster does have to offer. Okay, so let's get this started, shall we? Now I'm going to turn this, and I want to make it landscape mode. You ever notice how there's always that one girl that can drown everyone out? Whoa. Now, you know what? That was so much fun. I think we should go out. I think we should ride one more. So let's actually go on to page 2 here. And let's click on, the scorpion sounds kind of cool. Let's click on the scorpion. And we're not going to go through all the information on this. I already showed you how to do all that. Let's just get to the good stuff. Let's pause that, and I'm going to save this clip, and I will be right back. And here we are. Let's get this ride started, shall we? And then once we're done this ride, we will exit the app. Hopefully, your barf bags have not been filled. Here we go. Now, I want to mention a cool thing when doing these types of virtual rides is to put your headphones on, watch them in the dark, and hold the phone or your device or whatever really close to your eyes, maybe 5-6 inches away. That really adds to the effect. So here we go, we are at the top. Barf bags ready. And here we go. This is the scorpion. Whoa, my glasses just flew off my face. And there we have it. So this is Coasters HD. All relevant links will be down below. I'm not going to bother saying the price in any of these videos anymore because the prices do tend to change and sometimes these apps become free. I hope you did enjoy the ride. Enjoy the ride. Happy surfing, everyone. Be safe and peace. Bye-bye.